Hello and welcome back to Zoom. By now we should all be used to using virtual backgrounds to hide our cluttered workspace whilst working from home. Just with a busy workspace, it's been an absolute godsend. But how can you have some more fun with Zoom without installing any more third-party applications like Snapcam? Well, let's find out how. Yes, folks, video conferencing is with us and it's here to stay, and it's going to be with us for a lot longer, it would seem. But using one of the best tools on the web, i.e. Zoom, how can you have a bit more fun? We're all used to changing our backgrounds and hiding our busy workspaces in the homes, especially when you might have small children running for backwards and forwards. But with Zoom constantly being used not only in the workplace but also in the classroom, how can our children have a little more fun as well, safely, without installing third-party applications onto the PC? Well, Zoom now has that facility built in. Be sure you are running the latest client of Zoom. And if not, it'll update for you. Just click on the bar at the top of the screen. To change your background, just in case you don't know, click on the up arrow and choose Virtual Background. That'll then bring up another screen, as you can see. Click on Backgrounds and Filters, and then you can either choose from the ones that come with Zoom. There's some animated ones to put you on a beach or with the Northern Lights. Or you can update and use your own. For example, here's one that I've put up there for meteors, and here's one with a sparkly background. So we'll stick with that one. But what we want to talk about now is video filters. Video filters are a new addition to the Zoom client that prevents you really from having to go out and use tools like Snapcam by Snapchat. We have lots of other filters popped in there. So you can generally change the background tones as well. Okay, if you want something a bit more softer for your meeting or your class, you can then put borders around. Here's some seasonal ones, some houses, and also my favorite, you put yourself on television. But here's a good option as well, which is really good. Mosaic eyewear. Clicking on this gives you a nice old pair of shades because your web camera is tracking your eyes. No software needed other than the Zoom client. No need to install things like Snapcam by Snapchat or any of the third-party applications. This will do it all for you, and it's built in to Zoom. How cool is that? Another option as well, which is currently in beta but is due to be released soon, is Studio Effects. Clicking on that opens up another pane. It allows you to darken your eyebrows, colour your eyebrows. You may want to have a completely different colour, like red, for example, as a custom colour. You can put yourself with a moustache or beard. And now I've got a goatee. And you can make that darker should you want to. Give yourself a horseshoe moustache, a chevron, all this stuff as well, and even highlight your lip colour. Doesn't that look fantastic? Anyway, let's reset all of that and go back. That was a quick and easy way how to use filters within Zoom, built in, without any of the third-party applications. Hope you've enjoyed the video. See you soon.